face situations where there is not enough money to be spent in life? Have you ever thought of the importance of saving money? Hi, in this video, I'd like to talk about the importance and consequences of not making a habit of saving money. As we grow older in life, our expenses naturally increase together with greater responsibilities. For example, as you step into the society as an adult, expenses such as accommodation, transport, clothes are the necessary things that you need. When you have family, there are expenses such as furniture, education for your children, and also daily expenses such as meals, family, and other things. Without having a proper saving plan, proper basic needs might not be able to be met, and this will result in a bad situation in future where we will face financial crisis or we will be disabled to support ourselves on a day-by-day basis. It's important for us to make a long-term plan how to save up our money for our future to buy greater things instead of spending it in a way where the money comes in and goes out at the same time.